guys, today we are in the mountain and we are above 1,000 meters above the sea level. So today we're gonna get in the ice cold water. So this guy here is the owner of the hotel. His name is Martin. He's renting me this bad boy. And with this thing, we're gonna go to the ice cold water. So I don't know if you're gonna get with me inside the water, if you're ready.
You gonna do it? We'll see if I man up by the time like you.
Okay.
Let's hope
okay.
My balls come in.
Well, we're gonna see if you have balls. But if you have big balls, after you get inside, they're gonna be small balls. You know? But well, we're gonna see. My plan is to stay for 5 minutes, but at the moment the temperature outside is like 4 degrees Celsius, so I don't know what would be the temperature of the
water. Negatives.
Yeah, we're gonna see.
Negatives. It's gonna be freezing.
Yeah. So let's get it.
Let's get it.
We're gonna go there. This method, I read your comments, guys, and a lot of you suggested to try the Wim Hof method. This thing is called the Wim Hof method. There's a guy that does it, and it boosts your immune system, you know. So I've been trying it for like several weeks, like I think 2 weeks, and it boosts your immune system and it reduces the inflammation in the body. So I've been doing it like.
So there's a benefit to this?
Yeah, it's a benefit.
Oh,
you
shit.
need to try it every day. So I've been doing it for 2 weeks, I think, but gradually I'm increasing, you know, the time I'm staying under the ice water.
So
today is gonna be a little bit more extreme because the water here is gonna be
super
probably
cold.
A lot colder.
Yeah, it's coming from the mountains
and
a straight river.
There's a certain technique that we need to do, like 30 heavy
breathing
like 30 times before we enter.
Okay.
I don't know why, but
that's what they say.
Yeah, that's what they say. Yeah. So this is what we're gonna do, but we don't know how cold the water is gonna be because it's winter. Yeah, so I'm gonna try to stay for 5 minutes. The last time I tried it, I did it for 5 minutes. I'm increasing like 1, 2, 3 minutes. Yeah.
That's what's up. So yeah. We're gonna try. Hopefully I last as long as you, man.
Yeah, we're gonna try and see what happens.
Yeah.
So guys, we found a place where we can enter. Now we're gonna measure the temperature of the water and then we're gonna do the breathing and then
the moment we're gonna see.
Yeah.
How long we last.
Woo!
Ice cold waters.
Yeah.
Let's go!
It's ice cold. There is ice. If you can see behind me, there is ice. So the temperature is 3.5 degrees. Fucking cold.
Oh, it just dropped 3.4.
3.4. Oh, it's 3.5. Okay, so now we're gonna do the breathing. We do like 30 times, very deep, and exhale. Like first, the air needs to get inside your stomach, then into your chest, and then you exhale 30 times. Okay? Okay, let's go.
I got numb all over.
Ah. Ow.
Let's go.
Now we need to pump up. Pump, pump. Ah. get motivated.
Oh, oh!
It's not so cold. Actually, at the moment.
Okay.
Watch out here.
Now you put your hands on your hips. Put them, no, here on your hips.
Oh, holy
on your
God.
Legs. On your legs.
Oh.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh, shit.
It's okay, you see? It's not cool. It's okay.
One minute.
Okay. 4 minutes more.
Fuck, man.
4 minutes.
It's so cold, it's starting to be hot.
Yeah. Now you don't feel anything.
I don't feel shit.
I can feel my hands.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Oh! Oh!
How's my hair? Oh. Looking good?
Oh. 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 What's the time? Time?
2 minutes left.
Oh. Now he's getting slow. Fuck!
Ah! Let's go! Oh!
Ah!
5 seconds.
Huh?
What?
3 minutes.
Oh, 3 minutes. I thought it was 5 minutes.
Ah! I just threw my wife.
Woo! Woo!
Ah! How are you feeling?
Ah, I can't feel shit. Oh my God, I can't believe you do this shit all the time, man. This shit's fucked up.
Do this every day. Every fucking day.
Oh. Woo!
10 seconds.
Here they come.
For the first time, this is a lot that you do.
So, 4 minutes.
It's too much. 5 minutes.
We're not last.
Huh?
We're not last. I'm starting to get a headache.
I started doing it. If you don't feel good, like if you feel dizzy, you need to get out.
I'm feeling dizzy.
So you need to get out maybe, but
we have this.
How I'm much? Starting to get twitches in it.
Okay,
40 seconds, 40 I got seconds. This.
Yeah.
I can't open my hands though. I can't open them up.
I will stay 1 minute more.
Yeah, you can probably land up.
You can go, get out.
I'll get the fuck out of here. Good luck.
Thank you.
This is fucking crazy, man.
Now you feel warm, right?
I feel really warm, but I don't know how you're left.
You're just training, you know?
So, that was it.
Yeah, that's an experience.
It's a nice experience. But you, for the first time, 5 minutes, it's a lot. You know?
Yeah. I know, I was telling you, my lips starting to like shrivel in, and I was like, fuck, I couldn't talk.
Yeah, but now you feel good, right?
I know, it's like warm.
Yeah, now you feel warm. And that's it. I'll continue to progress and making and staying more time in the ice water. Like today I stayed for
about six minutes.
6 minutes
20
and,
seconds.
And 20 seconds, yeah. And I'm constantly progressing. So I'm gonna keep you updated.
Keep at it.
Let's go.